Osteoporosis, it's not what you think. It is not necessarily a lack of calcium. Well, it's a lack of calcium in your bones, but that doesn't mean it's a lack of calcium in your body or in your diet. So welcome to Shape Fixer. I'm Andrew. I'm a nutritionist. My mother had osteoporosis for many years, was on a lot of medication, and now she is not, because we've addressed it through diet and we have actually fixed it. So how does this work? Osteoporosis is a lack of calcium in the bones, leaving the bones brittle and fragile. But there may be a lot of calcium in your body. In fact, it's quite unusual to be deficient in calcium because our diet is very high in calcium. A lot of the foods we eat now are fortified with calcium. If you are using dairy products in your diet, the chances are you have more than enough calcium. Now, I did a video on calcium a little while back, and I'm going to link it in the notes down here. Just go and have a look at it to understand what calcium does in your body and what the symptoms are if you are low in calcium. But calcium's main function is not to make your bones strong. That is a side effect of having spare calcium or excess calcium, which is then stored in your bones to come out again and be used later if you are deficient. So yes, you might be deficient, but you will have other symptoms if you are, not just osteoporosis. So how does this happen? How do you end up with osteoporosis and have enough calcium at the same time? For the spare calcium in your body to get into your bones, it needs to be taken there. It needs an escort. And there's a special vitamin that does that. And if that vitamin is not there, the calcium cannot get into the bones. That chemical is called cholecalciferol, which you don't need to remember because we have another name for it, vitamin D. Vitamin D helps your parathyroid, which is glands up here in your throat, to regulate the level of calcium in your body. And if you've got excess, it gets stored in your bones. But the parathyroid basically tells the vitamin D to take the calcium into the bones. And if the vitamin D is not there, it doesn't work. You then end up with weak, brittle bones with insufficient calcium in them, but plenty of calcium hanging around in your body somewhere else. Quite obviously, in that case, then, taking a calcium supplement or increasing your intake of calcium in your diet is not going to make any difference. In fact, what will happen then is your calcium level in your soft tissues, in your cell liquids and in your muscles, will build up, and you will have other issues like atrial fibrillation and a dry cough. Again, go and look at the video on calcium, and you'll have all these other problems, and you'll have osteoporosis. And then you take more calcium and you make it even worse. You need vitamin D. Now, vitamin D is produced by your own body. You make vitamin D. You make it in your skin, just under the top layers of your skin. And it is a chemical process that is triggered by exposing your skin to sunlight. And unfortunately, now in the modern world, in the West in particular, we don't get enough sunlight. We don't go outdoors very often. When we do, we're paranoid. We've been terrified of the sun by the relentless marketing of the pharmaceutical companies to make us spend more and more money on skin products that will protect us from the sun. So here's the thing about the sun. It's natural. We are perfectly adapted to living on this planet under that sun, and we have been for hundreds of thousands of years. So our skin has a way of dealing with the sun. When you have regular exposure to the sun, you develop a little bit of a tan. Even if you are a redhead, you will. You just need to do it a little bit at a time and you will adapt. And your body will make vitamin D for you. Now, if you can't because of your job or because where you live, the sun never shines, then you need to get your vitamin D in your diet. And the form of vitamin D that we need is D3, which comes mostly from eating oily fish and shellfish. And we don't really eat enough oily fish either. So your other option is a supplement. Now, you can use cod liver oil. Hey, that's the oil from the oily fish. Or you can just use a tablet and make sure that it is D3, not D2, because D2 is a different form of vitamin D that your body does not absorb very efficiently. So you would need it in far higher quantities. So if you get a D3 supplement, and best to have D3 and K2 together, it usually comes as a combination because K2 just facilitates the job that D3 is doing. Vitamin D3 plus K2. If you take 4,000 or 5,000 international units of vitamin D3 a day, that will do very nicely for you. You can't really overdo it unless you take 50,000 a day. Nobody's going to do that in their right minds. There is a bit of a scare story out there that is not true about vitamin D poisoning. It's nonsense. So you take a vitamin D3 supplement, your body will then be able to transport that spare calcium into the bones. You will no longer suffer from the problems that you have from having too much calcium in your system, and you will also go a long way to solving your osteoporosis problem. Now, that might not work if your parathyroid glands are dysfunctional, and there are cases when that is absolutely true. And so go and see an endocrinologist and have your parathyroid tested just to make sure that it does actually work. Otherwise, you need medication for that, and that can be quite serious. But it's not that likely. In most cases, it's a matter of a lack of vitamin D because we are paranoid about the sun, and we think that if we step outside the house without a hat on, we're going to come back in with skin cancer. It's absurd. There you go. Try vitamin D. That's the easiest, quickest way to see if your osteoporosis is a serious problem. But if you think it might be a serious problem, please go and see somebody and get an appointment with an endocrinologist to make sure that you don't have a problem with your parathyroid gland. Okay, thank you for your time. Thank you for watching. Please click subscribe. Please like the video and please share this with your friends. And go and get some sunlight.